Hopefully we can get a nice play here for Noah Jindor as Ahlers just throws up basically a punt, and it's caught by Landers inside the 10, and he walks into the end zone. What are we doing here? Touchdown on a pass that was thrown up basically like a punt, and it's a 30-yard touchdown, and Seattle has extended the lead to 23-13.
Well, I'd rather be lucky than good. And I'll say this, Kalen Barnes, it looked like the receiver might have had a little bit of him and pulled him back.